Have a good race out there. Can't ask for more than that. And I'm not sure where Tess is at, okay? If you see her, you tell her to get back here and put that storeroom back to the old system. She messed it all up and now I can't find shit. Just her takeout boxes.
To say, I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. On that shoulder lake, this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, Rydell.
And even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget the possum.
Shame losing to you. Ready to help out wherever we can.
My money is gonna stay, my money!
Traffic pretty hard. continue.
Yo, Tess, what's up?
What's up? People love betting over stupid drama, that's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes, I am pulling in subs, I am pulling in stats!
Betting on me?
Well, not just you. I never bet on just one horse.
Hold up, you betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I'm here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later. It wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yaz bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.
All units, this is dispatch. We got extra units out on patrol today to help you bag some racers. Go get them.
Got a job for you. You know Shimizu? He was my protege before you.
I'm not your first racer. I'm genuinely hurt right now.
I mean, you're my favorite. So his Ferrari LaFerrari needs collecting.
Seriously? Man, he even has a better ride than me.
Thank you.
You're listening to KRSFM News across the lake. As the election race heats up, Mayor Stevenson spoke to the press outside the Capitol where she doubled down on her commitment to law and order.
I have fought too hard for this city to stand back and allow illegal gambling to take root in our communities. That is why the LPD is upping the ante. We're going all in on measures that you can bet will slash response times and double down on stopping crime. You can believe me when I say I am not bluffing.
Yeah, but you're happy to gamble with people's lives by pricing them out of their neighborhoods though, right? Hey, Rydell. I'm done. That Ferrari was a dream.
Zamizo called to say good job. I could hear a stick in his throat, though. You made me proud, kid.
So you and him were tight back in the day?
Oh, don't make a sound like that. Back in the day, I mean, it was early 2000s.
Oh, yeah. So you were there for that whole Y2K thing. Did you really think computers would end the world?
Yeah. And that's why we partied like it was 1999.
Okay.
Come on. You must know that one. Prince? The artist formerly known as? I'm hanging up now.
In our sights, and we are going after them. We are ready to take this punk down.
I don't give my money up easy, darling. It's almost over, darling. Nice driving.
Roadblock has been deployed.
WD joining the pursuit, dispatch.
Patrol here. Can't let you guys have all the fun.
that drive. Dummy, you gotta drive it, not fly it.
All units, perp last scene entering dew point view.
Shitty driver alert, team. I'm not sure how much we have left in us. Oh, crap, they shook us all.
That suspect just shook us on Rose Hill Drive.
I aim to shut this perp down today. Call the chase out control.
Hope you don't mind me coming through.
We are out and we are pissed.
Go get a coffee. AWD is here. We'll take care of this. We're joining the chase team. On the suspect's tail, dispatch.
AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440.
This race is still gonna be mine.
backup with you very soon!
This is the eyes in the sky. We're making the pursuit to gas up.
Okay, go to try something. Knock this turn up the road.
Follow the suspect off road.
Suspect last seen entering Dew Point View. Roadblock up ahead should stop the suspect. Dispatch, reinforcements are en route.
We're no longer in this fight, so...
This is dispatch. We lost that suspect in Duncan Bay. Find him.
Look around. Find his jacket.
Cops are out in force tonight.
Thanks, Rydell. Appreciate it.
I know you can handle it, but just be careful. Would hate for you to lose all your hard-earned cash to the LPD.
Yeah, speak your truth, Nurse Will. So, Mateo.
Are you talking to me, or have the fumes finally got to you?
No, I'm reading my feed.
Oh, Mr. Ride's all over the socials. Meeting people, virtual people, who are probably 70-year-old grandmas from Idaho. But still, good for you.
So get this. Fast and Furry 23 was like, Mateo is so hot, I'm so sprung for him. Like, if he ran me over, I'd say thank you. And guess what Nerves of Will said?
I don't know any of these people, so I'm gonna go with don't care.
He said, Mateo is such an idiot.
Good to know. Remember, your ride needs to be up to spec. Wouldn't want to see you limp through this qualifier. Not when we're so close to that finish line.
Okay, so for those who are just joining us, despite the clever turns of phrase and folksy charm, it's very clear that Mayor Stevenson wants us distracted from what's really going on. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them.
Oh, snap. Looks like Stevenson's been put on blast.
Up ahead should stop this burp.
Happy here to have some fun too!
Yeah, that didn't work. Come on, gearhead. Let's play. I can't keep up with this punk. Off road. Get the whole damn precinct out here to take this fool down.
Calling
bailing on cars. We've lost that vehicle in Duncan Bay. Go find them.
And hunt this punk down!
I see him! Pursuit's back on!
Helicopter, enjoy the chase, dispatch! Suspect found. We're not losing sight of him again!
We're ready to call it a day here, Control.
Roadblock up ahead should stop this perp. Hang in there! More units on the way!
Search the area for this perp. Terminating pursuit, dispatch.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Ciao. I hear you get people out of trouble.
It's something I do from time to time. You need an assist?
I do.
Cool. Let me know where you're at and I'll head over.
Grazie. Dropping a pin now.
This is dispatch. Suspect last seen in Apollonia District.
Interceptor ready to kick ass.
Heavy, you're gonna kick some racer ass.
Undercover is here, team.
Spike strip up ahead should take this probe out.
They're hitting us, man.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Eaglewood Gardens.
One perp trying to fly a car. Nothing to see here, guys. Oh, I have waited too long for this.
What's happening here?
All units, it seems we lost that suspect in Apollonia District.
find this punk. Punk's making us look like clowns.
How you doing?
I'll be better when the Spiri are off my tail.
Consider it done.
You've done this before?
Once or twice. What happened?
Was that a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art?
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored art and gives it her toco personal.
Gusto.
Personal touch.
Wow. Well, I bet those corporations love that.
They do. So do the Spirit, and she does the same to their vehicles.
So, you into art?
I'm into capturing young women's experiences of nature. Whatever expression that means.
What are they called?
Somebody. They are really putting everything on us.
So everything you... Heavy, ready to kick some ass. Control, undercover is here. We're going after this one, too. Dispatch, this is Interceptor. We're first on the scene.
Spike strip up ahead. Should take this perp out.
You're close.
What?
Are you sure you're up to this?
No way we're gonna last long out here like this. I don't think we got much juice left in us. This creep is gonna be locked up soon. I'm not losing this fight. No way!
Come on, hit them harder.
Holy hell, you're not built for this.
Units be advised. Perp has entered Apollonia District.
They're throwing everything at us.
We're hit! We're beaten! This creep just hit us!
I almost feel sorry for these people.
Be advised. Suspect entering Palemore. Roadblock should take this perp out of the game. We'll have backup with you very soon!
we were rudely interrupted. Somebody has to document this work before it's torn down and replaced by una schifezza vapida.
Yeah, I mean, it would be a shame to see it replaced by vapid... crap. Yeah.
Crap, that. Imagine if your work was taken away from you before the world had a chance to appreciate it.
You forget, yeah, I stole my car?
So much drama has happened, darling. I can't keep up anymore. Does Rydell give you a discount?
Look around. Find this bird. I'm calling in backup next time we meet that street punk.
You crashing into them? If you're interested, you should check out what I've posted today.
Yeah, definitely.
It was a pleasure to hang. Ciao, darling.
Jeez, Rydell? Who knew car parts cost this much? I'm running out of vital organs to donate.
Yeah, building a prime ride doesn't come cheap. I always got jobs to do if the kid needs some easy money.
No offense, but we need stuff with big payouts.
I find big payout kind of work usually has a catch.
No risk, no reward.
Mm-hmm.
Looking at the numbers? We need some serious cash before this qualifier.
We'll make it.
We need to up the stakes a little.
Why do I get the feeling Rydell won't want to know about this?
Relax, Speedy. I'm not gonna get my golden goose into any trouble. Not this close to the grand.
If you say so.
I'll hit you up when I got something.
Got eyes on that red flag driver.
We're on the tails of those suspects.
Hope you're having as much fun as me. I don't mind listening to a better reason.
These perps suck at driving. Big time.
So you want my gas, do you?
Oh, didn't see you there.
If they jump, then we jump higher.
Did you do that on purpose? Not bad. Can we swap places?
Patrol ready to take this perp down, dispatch.
What does freedom taste like? Corn dogs at the fair, hot dogs on the grill, a deep dish on the fourth. Wrong. It's all of the above. Because freedom isn't plant-based. Vote Parker for mayor and taste the freedom.
I wonder if freedom tastes like chicken.
I was reaching for a talent.
Going after the perps.
Looks like you want to win, huh?
Dispatch, I don't have eyes on that 2440 anymore.
Just lost that damn perp in Griffith Parkland.
Sweep the whole area.
Thank you.
is this?
Dispatch, this is patrol. We're taking the suspect.
I've seen your driving. You're losing eventually.
Patrol here. We're going after this perp, too. Dispatch.
Take it first!
I see him. Let's go take this punk down. Laser just hit us hard, Control! Time to rear end this street rat. We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
Damn! That 2440 got away from me.
Dispatch here, racer out of sight at Seba Ski Resort.
Let's track this punk down. First on the scene.
Can you stay ahead?
It's like a destruction derby out here, Dispatch.
Your money is as good as gone.
Great! Finally, I have some competition.
Take this burp out.
We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon. We just got our ass whipped out here.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Kennedy test track.
Suspect is making an ass of themselves.
Just lost that suspect on Kennedy test track.
Look around! Find his jacket!
Thank you. punk. Oh, you did not just hit my car. Our suspect is in an Audi.
This is dispatch. Visual on the suspect at 2.2.
Hey,
dispatch, this is undercover. We're on the scene.
Whoa! And off they go into the air. Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch.
Roadblock up ahead should stop him.
We don't have much juice left.
Just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Dispatch, I'm in pursuit. We'll stop him, whatever it takes.
Entering dew point view.
Suspect is in my sight. Let's work together to take him out.
Heavy joining in on the fun. Interceptor here to hunt down the suspect too.
Not sure how much more we can follow.
Suspect last seen entering Rose Hill Drive.
Suspect found. We're not losing sight of him again.
Woo! This is gonna take sweet by Jerry Pie.
Spike strip should take this perp out.
What is up with this scumbag?
Suspect entering Zero Heights.
Regain visual on the target.
Keep chasing that suspect. Reinforcements on the way.
This is getting harder to keep up with this fool.
Come on, people. Jack's gonna kick our ass through this.
That suspect just lost us at University Central.
Let's track this suspect down.
Come on.
Yeah, my boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box head Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
That's probably some punk-ass grease pit full of scrubs who ratted on each other after pulling some shady shit. That ain't us.
Yeah, you're right. We got a possum. Not a rat.